And welcome to part 10. Oh my god, I feel so slow now. I had an idea. Maybe this armor will stop the wind from pushing me, so those parts will be easier. Which would be giving it a reason to actually use it, because otherwise it probably would just suck. Oh, and I can barely make that now. Oh no, I gotta go up there. Let's get this ugly cocoon blaster out of here. Ghosts need to go away. Oh, magic kills them. Oh, they're chasing me! Oh, now I can't get back. Man, this level is the most annoying level ever. There we go. I mean, did that ghost like turn around and look at me like, what are you doing? Get back here. It got quiet. Let's charge me magic. Oh no, it's another night. It's more Dark Souls. I don't know. What? Where'd that even come from? Oh, it came from just underneath him. Okay. This is a confusing boss. Is this all he does though? Ouch. I wonder if the he shoots out ghosts. He's Spectre Knight. Okay, what's he doing now? Ah. That was a weird attack pattern. I'm doing barely any damage to him, too. Alright, this guy's gonna take a while. I'm wondering if the fireball will be better on him, or maybe I missed a magic spell that would be good against him. So I can't attack through the shield at all. Oh, stop with the ghosts. Can I attack these ones? No. I don't get it. This is gonna take me a while. Especially with these ghost guys popping up. Well, let's try the fireball. Alright, I'm gonna try the fireball this time. Let's see if it does anything better. There we go. But I can't hit his shield. Oh, I was on the other side of the shield. Okay. Oh, he always comes from the right. Well, this boss is just gonna take a long time no matter what. Well. Jeez, good thing. There we go. Oh, he hit me with his sword when he died. But I got him. Oh, and he turned into a little ghosty and floated away. Well, do I go back? I'm gonna go back. Well, I'm gonna see what's here first. Mega Man. I'm gonna go back and save it, and then I'll come back. I put my slippery shield back on. Oh god, don't tell me I can't make it. Okay, good. Bro Sword! I didn't equip it again. I'll be back. Weapons. Oh god, it's way down here. Bro's sword. Sword, brother. This sword is alive? It does 3 more damage than the sword I'm currently using. I don't know what magic I could absorb with this. I didn't really absorb any. Well, I don't get the reference, but it's stronger, so let's use it! Onward! Okay. Mega Man time. Gotta charge. And then go... Sorcerer's Quarters. This ground's all breaky. Ah! Can't attack that. Oh, my sword! Look how big it is! Look how big my sword is! Whoa! I never got the axe to break the floors. Wonder if I get that later. Ow, they're all breaky blocks. That's actually kind of difficult to pull off. Alright, we're doing this differently. There was no wind, so I don't know if the heavy armor stops you from being pushed by the wind. But... I like this armor better. It's green. There we go. Are you kidding me? Okay. It's only timed. Oh. This game got really hard. I don't want to play a hard game. This has to go away. Ooh, okay. Save. Let's see how far I can get to the next save. That doesn't make sense. Let's see if I can make it to the next save. What's this do? Can I stop it? Oh, this is gonna be one of those no enemies, everything is a spike, and you can't kill it levels like Deathman stage. Ouch. I gotta go fast. Good thing I put on good armor. Alright, oh, never mind. This eye table. I think I wanna kill him before he turns around. Are those all bad spikes? Like, ow, they all fall. I thought they were gonna fall one at a time. They actually kind of fell before I got to them, too. So, let's... See? So, those are different from the other ones. Ouch. I don't know, it double jumped? I thought I held the button down. Let's try it one more time. I almost ran into those spikes again. There we go, what's in here? Ow, I knew it! That was way too easy. I knew it was gonna be a stupid mimic. Ouch. Whoa, a little bit of stuttering going on. Oh, and they put a spike up there. Alright, we're gonna get through all that garbage next time in part 11, because I'm gonna stop right here. I think I've been playing a good amount. So I'll see you in part 11. See you there.